Check that out. That is a Michael Andretti 2006 Indianapolis 500 official Bell mini helmet. It's going to look damn good on my trophy shelf. Tell me that ain't badass. His two sponsors that year were the Jim Beam and Vonage. He's got the classic American flag that he had. Of course, the silver with the Andretti, just like his daddy had. The red and blue racing stripe. Pretty neat.